The problem is if it costs you $300 to make $200, now you're losing $100 every time you get a new customer, right? And we don't want that. The other side of it too is that every time you have a conversation with somebody, there's a potential for a sale for something. If you just send someone to a website, the potential of that sale goes down drastically. So for now, for all of us, the question has to be, how can we have more conversations?